This is the Immigration Update Report for June 19th through the 25th, 2020, presented by Fragomen. In immigration news this week, United States. A new presidential proclamation suspends the entry of certain H-1B, L-1, H-2B, and J-1 non-immigrants, as well as their dependents, until December 31st, 2020. The proclamation also extends the existing ban on certain immigrant entries through December 31st, 2020. Estonia. The digital nomad visa, which will allow foreign nationals to live in Estonia while working for a foreign employer or as a freelancer, is expected to become available July 1st. For all of our global immigration alerts, and, importantly, the most currently available COVID-19-related immigration information for more than 150 jurisdictions, please visit our website at www.fragomen.com. This video alert is for informational purposes only and is current as of the date of publication. This video does not constitute legal advice or give rise to an attorney-client relationship between any viewer and our firm. If you have any questions, please contact the global immigration professional with whom you work at Fragomen.